Hey, what's going on, guys? Sundays here, back with another video. Today I got gameplay for the opening quest of Solstice of Heroes 2021, and Solstice Begins. Let me show you guys what I'll be running for the EAZ. I'll be using Wither Horde as my primary with the Catalyst. For my special, I'll be using Iklos SMG version 1.02, Demolitionist, Grave Robber, Flared Magwell, Polygonal Rifling, Reload Masterwork, and Backup Mag. The heavy I'll be using Falling Guillotine with Whirlwind Guard, Relentless Strikes, Impact Masterwork, and a Boss Spec. I'll be using Top Tree Voidwalker. And then for my armor pieces, I'll be running something that focuses around my grenade, getting my grenade back faster. Let me show you guys what the store has available for this event, and then after that I'll be getting right into the gameplay. I'll see you guys at the end of the video.
Hello again. I've been hearing about all you've done for this city. People are talking. We've all lost so much since the Red War. But we can't let that stop us from celebrating what we have and the guardians who keep us safe. I talked to Ikora, and this year we have something special. A way to honor all the inspiring stories you've given the world. Go now. Relive your glory. And friend, have a happy solstice. something special for you. Your triumphs. I hope you took time to bask in every one of those moments. Each victory represents a time when your heroism kept us safe. Without you, there wouldn't be a last city to come back to. For that, we are eternally grateful. So please, friend, continue to embrace glory as much as you like. It's our gift to you.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that opening quest for Solstice of Heroes 2021. If you have any feedback, leave it in the comments, subscribe, like, thank you for dropping by.